Welcome back.
Making sure you're not vampires. Can't be too careful.
What's going on here?
So welcome to Fort Dawnguard. I'm sure you've heard a bit of what we're up against.
Hello.
Vampires, unlike anything we've seen before. And they have an Elder Scroll.
Yeah, I told her that.
It's going to stand in their way. It's going to be us.
Don't hurry this up, man. I'm just trying to do quests. What, chilling? Tanback, chilling. We're about to interrogate a vampire? What? Oh, it's her. Oh, Serana.
This vampire showed up while you were away.
She's chill.
I'm guessing it's the one you found in Dimhalo Crypt.
I got no reason.
Says it's got something really important to say to you. So let's hear it.
Hello.
You probably weren't expecting to see me again.
Not really.
I'd rather not be here either, but I needed to talk to you.
Look at the hand.
It's important.
The
so
hand
please
gesture.
Just listen before your friend here loses his patience. It's... well, it's about me and the Elder Scroll that was buried with me.
What about the scroll?
The reason I had it and why I was down there.
Okay.
It all comes back to my father.
Okay.
I'm guessing you figured this part out already, but my father's not exactly a good person.
Yeah, obviously.
He wasn't always like
that. Casting me out.
There was a turn. He stumbled onto this obscure prophecy.
Sorry if you guys are like
kind of lost himself in it.
Fan in the background. It's not my computer. It's like my heater. It's pretty cold. What sort of prophecy?
It's pointless and vague, like all prophecies.
Can I move?
The part he latched onto said that vampires would no longer need to fear the sun.
Okay.
That's what he's after. Anyway, my mother and I didn't feel like inviting a war. I'm sorry. I had heard there were vampire hunters here. I thought they might want to know about a vampire plot to enslave.
Oh.
Was I wrong?
Whoa! You want us to help you? We just have to convince others you're on your side. On
well,
our
let's
side.
Move then. I'm nothing if not persuasive.
What do you think? Is.
All right, you've heard what it has to say. Now tell me. Is there
blood-sucking fiend.
Kill this blood-sucking fiend right now?
I just wanted to hear him say that. Set your hatred aside and let's try to see the larger picture, Izron.
Set my hatred aside? Not
you don't
chance.
Trust their fine. Trust me, I believe
you. You better know what you're
of
doing.
Of course.
It can stay for now.
Don't you point
but
that
if it so much as lays a finger on anyone here, I'll hold you responsible.
I think I gold.
Got it. You hear me?
Oh, shit.
Don't feel like a guest because you're not. You're a resource.
Yeah.
You're an asset. In the meantime,
you're an ass.
Make me regret my sudden outburst of tolerance and generosity. Because if you do, you're
we'll work on the fort or something, asshole. It's dusty in here. Alright, I want her as a companion. Where the fuck is Adar? Hey, Atar, Adar, Achtar. So we got an interesting. Oh my god, it's so dark. We got an interesting duty here. We're looking for something called a moth priest, and we gotta ask innkeepers, carriage. Drivers, all of the above. I didn't even take that up. What was it? Innkeepers, drivers, carriage drivers, and then the College of Winterhold. Something you can ask.
I can take
hey,
into the whole
have you seen a moth priest?
One of them Imperial scholars, right?
Yeah.
Might be that I have. I got enough troubles on my mind just trying to scrape.
Here.
Can't help your friend.
I'm...
Oh yes.
I clicked on the gold one.
You want me to take him out to Dragonbridge? But I told him it ain't one of my stocks.
Okay. Dragonbridge. Well, that was easy. I only had to ask one person. Dragonbridge. Oh, shit. Look at that. We have Statue of Meridia. Sure. What the hell? Come on here. Her chanting in my ear. Meridia, if you think this is a way to, like, persuade me to help you do your fucking beacon shit. Think again, bitch. Taking a word in a running. Let's go. I already like Serana more because he's talking like 10 times more than all my other companions. Now if I can just get someone to replace Tan back, because this man just talks and talks. Doesn't even talk, he growls. Growls and then random quotes appear out of thin air. It's terrifying. Smells dirt and death. You got a keen nose there. You got a very keen nose. It's so dark. Hello. Hey, wait a minute. I'm in a gray robe. Hey, come out. Sir, who are you?
To damn Stormclone rebels.
Well, I'm on the Imperial side. It's all good, fam. Hey, we rolling up. Is this Dragon Bridge? What is? Isn't Dragon Bridge south around here? There is a Dragon Bridge south. What am I doing? I'm guessing if I were to look for a wizard moth. Was it moth? Moth wizard? Moth priest? Whatever. It would be inside the inn. Four Shields Tavern. Boom. This. Why is there dragons? I can't walk anywhere without hearing the dragon. That more just a car. You don't look like a Thalmor. Oh, he is a Thalmor. That is the weirdest Thalmor I've ever seen. Horgiar. Horgiar. Hey, have you guys seen a moth priest around here?
Fate, something different about you. I can tell. Hope you ain't here to cause trouble.
Something different about me? Neil's fucking nice racism, bitch. Just because I'm an orc.
But they'll fill your belly.
Shut up. Nice. Hey.
Working hard gives a man
what, a
reason.
Moth priest?
Nah, I don't think so.
I don't fucking care. Uh-huh.
Yes.
I don't want to talk to you. Yeah, big ass. You look like a crescent moon with that jaw. Alright, so. Oh, dude, it's actually kind of bright out. Thank you, Aurora Borealis.
Everything's all
anything
right?
About moth priest?
So we rode through town not long ago with an escort of soldiers. They didn't stop. Just headed south across the Dragon Bridge.
Alright, we're going right to Dragon there. Bridge south. Hopefully we don't fuck with any of the Wargus of Thalmor quests. Shouldn't. Where's the bridge? Do we know where the bridge is? It's gigantic. There's no way I can miss it.
Another quiet day.
There it is. All right, we going across the bridge. One of the coolest bridges in the game. One of the weirdest bridges architecturally. When it comes to who the fuck made it, who done it? Much of Thalmor. Justicar is here. Justicar. South. All right, I'm getting off. Please don't crash. I think the game just crashed. What? So, I just want to talk about this crash. So, it seems that crashes are very consistent when entering new modded areas. I went to that new south side of the bridge, and it crashed, and usually it like crashes like 90% of the time entering modded areas. But it's always the second time we enter a modded area the game doesn't crash. At least it shouldn't. It hasn't yet. But here we are back at Dragon Bridge South. Don't remember what the fuck we're looking for. Moth priest. Do I have a quest marker, please? Ask people Dragon Bridge if they saw a moth priest. Well, didn't it just tell me to search? I swear it just told me to search south. Hello? Dragon? Can we not have this? Not right now. Shit, dude. Yeah, I gotta go ask around. Dragon's awfully close. Not more than just one dragon, though. I think I hear another one somewhere in that direction. I'm so tired of these fucking dragons.
Keep your guard up.
Can you just tell me?
Those rebels. He rode through town
what?
Not long ago.
Apparently, I never talked to this dude. Okay.
They didn't stop. They south across
can you guys? Can you guys go kill that dragon? All right. Along the road south. South of Dragon Bridge. Oh shit! All right, yeah, I need my wolf back then. Let's roll. Oh shit, don't roll off there. Alright, let's roll south. Happens, yeah, like I said, the bug happens most of the time once I enter modded areas. But it shouldn't really happen twice in a row. It hasn't happened twice in a row yet. Scene of the attack. Oh shit. So we got beat. Sarania. We got beat. Hello? Come on over here. I want to hear your dialogue. Let's go. Nice dialogue. A1. See, look, he got better dialogue than you. Horse is empty. Man, they even take the leather off the horse. How could they? Not getting any loot, at least. Ah. Alright. It's just a vampire. Oh, wait. Maybe he's still alive. Let's read this. I have new orders for you. Prepare an ambush just south of Dragon Bridge. Take the Moth Priest to Four Bears. Got it. Hold out for safekeeping until I break his will. Okay. What do you have to say? Alright, see. Thought you talk more than Atar, but like obviously not. Four boars, four bear. I hear like, why am I invisible? But I hear a dragon like really close. This is terrible, I've gone completely invisible. What the hell? Look at that rhino horse. Alright, I'm trying to be sneaky. Yeah, scared me. Please, can I be uninvisible? Yeah, just go. Make me uninvisible now. I want to be able to see my weaponry. I don't know what happened there. I got on my horse and I just turned invisible. Are you fucking kidding me? What is going on right now, Skyrim? Alright, I reloaded the game. I closed the game. Closed Steam. Reopened the game. We're just going to play as an invisible character from this point on, it seems. It's all good. I'll look into it later. Oh, what the fuck is this? I don't like this. It's gonna be gargoyles and shit, isn't there? Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I took the bow out. I need a better angle on this. There you go. Are you kidding me? It's a fucking thrall. Oh my god, you couldn't tell me that shot was not on point. He just fucking like did a curve last second.
Who's there?
That's some bullshit right there. Where's he at? You fucking kidding me, dude? Let me just alert everyone. Slow ass bitch. Slow ass bitch. Alright. Serana, Tambak, you guys do everything. Are they not coming over here? Kill it! Kill these fuckers. Oh my. I got the wolf. I got the wolf. Okay, I got him too. Like, guys, I'm fighting with invisible weaponry right now. Like, you guys gotta do something about it. Like, I'm just playing off of memory right now. Yeah, where did they come from? We invaded their place. Where'd they come from? Okay, let's see here. Steel bolt? You got my steel bolt? I really need more bolts. That Dwemer lady, apparently, she does shit. She does shit with, crossbows. So I gotta make sure I look into her, what she's doing every now and then. What can I do with vampire dust? What kind of shit you guys think I can make with vampire dust? Who's shooting arrows? Don't be an asshole. Don't shoot arrows, okay? We got people walking around here. You can poke someone's eye out. Handle this, Serana. Handle is just a thrall. Where'd he go? Where is he? What the hell? What is going on? I'm so confused. I was like getting pushed around by like air. Orcish arrows, yes. Weapon away. It's really bright. You guys got any loot in here? This is a really cool area. See, I don't know about this shit up here. What the fuck is this? Yeah, bitch, this ain't right. Yeah, bitch. Ring mail bracers. I don't need that shit. Boom! Get out of here, Malchus. Let me stun you so I can. What just happened? Yeah, I'll take a lockpick. Waystone focus. Hell yeah, give me that. Give me that waystone focus. I'm trying to be focused on these stones. Vampire dust. What do I do? What do I do now with it? I already searched that, didn't I? These vampires are fucking weak as shit. Oh my god, I can sleep in their coffins? Are you kidding me? It's not comfortable. Okay. I got the stunt. Oh, go up there. Obviously. I knew that. Totally knew that. I might have to take a nap in one of these coffins just because. There you go. was happening. Oh yeah, use fire. Use fire. Shitty vampire. Hey!
That wasn't me. You were fighting. I could see through my eyes. I could not control my actions.
Don't lie.
Thank you for breaking that foul vampire's hold.
Don't lie to me, bitch. I know a liar.
Thank the divines for you.
What do you know about the Elder Scrolls?
Not as much as I would like.
Bore! Hit this hard-ass nap right quick. Can't fast travel when enemies are nearby. Who's nearby? Is it the giant dragon? Or is it you? You fucking behemoth. Come back here. It's not him. He's chill. Alright, let's get enough distance here so I can just bail. It's pretty much the mouth priest is like, oh yes, I'll help you. Where do I need to go? And that's all. Like, oh, you have an Elder Scroll? Like, yeah, we do. We didn't save your ass just because I like saving asses. Even though I do that a lot. Or you do that a lot throughout these Bethesda games. Is this a cool view or what? You can't see me, but let's... Why can't you see me? So, what I think I'm gonna do, because I didn't become invisible too long ago, I think I'm gonna travel back to the save before I came invisible. And I'm just gonna replay from there, because I don't want to fucking deal with this. Alright, so played it back, we're all good. And I noticed that when I travel to the fort now, I end up like right outside the door. That's awesome.
My trip to Skyrim has become quite
the adventure. I made it.
Ah, my rescuer. It's good to
and
see.
And my companions made me feel welcome.
It's not exactly.
Yep.
And my guy.
Okay,
can
you read the scroll?
Oh, most certainly.
Let's find out what secrets the scroll can tell.
Now, if everyone will please be quiet, I must concentrate.
I've doubled the scroll? Why does the scroll look gigantic on her back?
An image of a great bow.
Whatever.
I know this weapon. It is Oriole's bow.
Oriole's bow?
Ooh. Now a voice whispers, saying, among the knight's children, a dread lord will rise. In an age of strife, when dragons return to the realm of men, darkness will mingle with light.
Okay.
And the night and the day will be as one.
I really gotta clean my computer.
The voice fades,
it's pretty dusty.
The words begin to shimmer and distort. But wait, there is more here. The secret of the bow's power is written elsewhere. I think there is more to the prophecy recorded in other scrolls. Yes, I see them now. One contains the ancient secrets of the dragons, and the other speaks of the potency of ancient blood. My vision darkens, and I see no more. To know the complete prophecy, we must have the other two scrolls.
Two more scrolls we have to get?
I must rest now.
Oh.
The reading has made me weary.
Don't be a lazy ass bitch.
Come on, man. You should get some rest.
Yeah, old ass man. You're acting like you're not old. Isn't I even seen the color you're... Oh, yo, what? What do you want?
That moth priest, Dexian. He said we needed two other Elder Scrolls.
What the? You just know everything.
Half the people in your little crew would just as soon kill me as talk to me. That doesn't exactly make...
You're really close to me. Can you, like, step back?
I got a warmer welcome from my father. And that's saying something.
He's your father. What is it between
Ever
you two?
Ever since he decided to make that prophecy as calm, I don't even think he sees me as his daughter anymore.
Okay.
Just, we need to find my mother, Valerica. She'll definitely know where it is. And if
what
we're...
What the fuck?
The last time I saw her, she said that she... Other than that, but the way she said it, someplace he would... Maybe. What I can't... Besides...
Cut.
Any ideas?
Hiding with the sealed away like you were? Castle Valakha? No... I don't know. I feel like sealed away like you were.
I don't think so. She said
well,
she
Well, I think so, bitch. Don't ask me then. Asshole. My brother, what kind of weapon you got there? I want that.
What are you looking at?
That weapon on your back, brother. My boy, didn't you just say you were weary? What is this lie you're telling? You know how much energy it takes to do some shit like this? So before we bail out to Castle Daharkanar, wherever the fuck the name of the castle is, there's some shit I gotta look at while we're here. Ethereum ore as well. That book looks sweet as hell. There's a garbage truck outside somewhere. See, I didn't mean to do that. Whatever the hell I just did. I hear trolls, something about trolls and armor, and I really wanted to see for myself. No fucking way. Whew. You guys are clean. This is fucking sweet. We here back in Castle Dvolkinarskin. What the fuck is the name of this castle? Volikar. We can't go in through the front entrance. Obviously, I'm not even gonna walk over there. Hey! Some shit like that. Speak to me in vampire tongues and be like, some shit like that. But, yeah, it better be. I'm just gonna auto walk. Cause, you know, might as well. Might as well do a nice little casual show.
I mean, it is big, but
okay. Just keep on going, though. Barnacles. Hello? Some overpowered ass mud crabs here. Who the hell did that? Oh, shit. Who the fuck put skeletons here? Who in the hell? Ow! It hurt on the low. Whoa. It took a hit. Get out of here. Where the other ones at? They about to get that ass beat. Boom! Oh my god. That was like, I slammed his head in and then she like shot him across. Hey man. You need to put on some fucking clothes, alright? What the fuck? He must have shot me through one of those holes. Handle that. Handle that. Handle that. I got it. Yeah, I got it. I did like all that work that time, so you gotta give me that one, alright? Thanks for the ancient stupid shit. So we're going to the garden. Garden of Eden, because like, I don't know. The dude doesn't like gardens, it's too peaceful. I don't see his fucking problem. Nothing wrong with a little bit of garden. Please, garden? Did I just say garden? Please don't get fucking taxis. Dude, is this just like a natural noise for you, vampire? Just loud fucking screaming. Are these hounds on our side? They're definitely not on our side. Serana, get on it. Alright. Oh. That was a clean ass thing. Dude, I hate getting hit by your frost shit, Serana. You're slowing up. We need to chill out where we aim, okay? Have to keep walking like every second. I really need that heavy armor thing that like makes you not be hindered at all wearing heavy armor. Cause that would just be nice. I'm gonna stop looting. Oh, it's a trap. It's all good, because it was a shitty trap. Why would I be standing there? Just checking. Just checking. You can never be too sure. Is there more dogs? There's people here! Piranha, it's feral vampires. Guys, let me move! Jesus. Look, they're making me kill. I'm not a killer, my companions are making me a killer. I'm coming up on this bitch one time. Yeah, shit, bitch. Yeah, shit. I just punched her a couple times. Oh, what the hell? What's going on with her? Why is she like 10 different colors? The fuck? It's a bit creepy. Can I use this? No, bitch! Yeah. So I have the lantern. Which button is it? There we go. Finally have the lantern. And that's really good because now I get to use it. Shit won't be dark all the time. Ooh, I can hit another brisk nap. Fuck with this bear trap here. Who be stepping on their own bear traps? Come on and attack us. I hear like purring. What the hell's going on here? My boy got big ass hands. Long fingers. You know what they say about long fingers? Long toes. Oh shit. Guys, stop pushing me into combat. I'm tired of this shit. Got it. Don't worry, I did everything there. Yeah, Serana, look, you turned him into a fucking unicorn. You need to kill where you shoot. Oh shit. Hello? There's a whole lot of bear traps going on. Just don't see anything activate. Oh, yeah, that's a skeeter. It's a mouse trap more than a bear trap here. Really big bears. I don't like this. Okay, those do indeed hurt you. So let's be careful. There's nothing down here. Why did I come down here? Bullshit, I got hit. I jumped over that bitch straight up. Alright, we're going across and then I'm guessing we gotta open that bridge somewhere else. Fuck you! Come on, bitch.
Who's there?
Yeah. Handle that. Handle that. Ooh. Hand back out here mounting people. Oh my god, my game like quicksave. Walking in. Like caltrops. Watch out, guys. Caltrops everywhere. Don't activate the bone trap, please. Alright, or do it. Whatever. I didn't even. I shield bad, but okay. That works. Yeah, it'll teach him. Teach you dead people is a good thing. Shut up. Same old excuse. I think I'm gonna get a mod that allows me to rock more than one regular companion. Cause I'm low-key tired of Tambak. He just gets in the way all the time. And then when he isn't in the way, he's like gone. This is the first time like my companions have stayed with me. It's like just disappear half the time. Okay, one is a chest. Ooh. What is it, adept? I got this. Look at this. See? Alright, let's go. More? Let me if he come out swinging. Oh shit! I got poison, guys. Guys, I got poison. Why do I not have it in both hands every time I do this? My bad. I don't know how I punched you way over there, but okay. Trying to sustain this poison. Okay. Activate this. Boom. Here we go, progression, succession. And this drops us right back down so we can walk around easily. Nah, I don't fucking care, we can walk into these caltrops if we want. Alright, hanging caltrops. I don't even know what she said, but I'm already up here. We made it! I think we made it. I hope we made it. Oh, yeah. Isn't this where we go to like the purple area? Am I gonna get a mount? Oh, dude. I want that horse.
Everything's been torn down. Place looks, well, dead.
Yeah, that's what happened. They're like buried underground. Buried underground. For a long time. Let's go.
This used to lead into the castle's great hall. Looks like my father had it sealed up. I used to walk through here.
Purposely had it sealed up. Evening meals. You say that like it's a regular thing. Eating people is a regular thing. Come on now.
This was my mother's garden.
What? Oh shit. She said wait. Missing crest. There's a missing crest. A couple of them. This one isn't missing.
Something's wrong with the moon dial here. Some of the crests are missing and the dial is askew. I didn't even know the crests could be removed. Maybe my mother's trying to tell us something.
Who howled? Let's get the moon dial.
I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial.
Oh yeah, that's strange right there. What? Do you want me to investigate? I've done my investigation. What do you want me to?
I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial.
Yeah, what's strange about it? I can't hit it. You want me to cast a spell on it?
I'm telling you, there's something strange with the moon dial.
Tell me what's up. What's so special?
Well, as far as I'm aware, the previous owners of the castle had a sundial in the courtyard. She persuaded an elven artisan to make some improvements. You can see the place. That's the thing. What's the point of a moon dial? I always... But she loved it. I don't know. Hard to say. Maybe if we found the missing crest.
Oh, so just like walk around and find the missing crest. Alright. Aha! She's that way. Oh, wait.
Very clever, Mother. Very clever. I've never been in those tunnels before, but I'd bet they'd run right under the courtyard and into the tower ruins. Well, at least we're getting closer.
You're smart. Yes. We shall go with nothing. No loot. Your mom's skimping on the loot. I see her. A little cheap. It's all good. The Moondial shit wasn't that hard. It was only 3 pieces.
4?
I don't know, whatever. I can pull the chain already. Just tan back. Oh my god, tan back got lost again. Firewood. Are you kidding me? That shit over encumbered me that quickly. I don't have that garbage. Hello? Some weird noises. Doo doo doo.
Never even seen this part of the castle before. Be careful. I don't know what might be around.
What the hell's going on there? Were they too lazy to add in like a butcher axe? All they have is fucking woodcutter axes. Like scenes like that. Alright,
Who's there?
Chill out. Everyone chill out. Okay, we need some stamina restoration here. So I can keep bashing these people in. Oh my god, did you see that? Are we done? Oh my god, that was a whole lot. That looks really cool. Alright. There you go. Killed all of them, now what? Some of these guys didn't even get a chance to like stand up. One of them, to be exact. See, Serana, I don't know exactly what we're looking for. Yeah, something was popping off right now. Hello? What the hell?
Who's there? A new one.
Okay, if you can hit me through the wall, I sense a little unfairness here. And that's why you died in like seconds. You know that shit. Get your big ass stone body out of here. So let me hit you through the wall. Fucking asshole. Hello? Is that him? Why you gotta get the naked one? Okay. Hello? Mother? Serana mother? Serana's mother? You guys chilling? I think you guys are chilling. I'll be honest. Damn, I leveled up too? Hell yeah. Let me put up my health. And good thing about leveling up, we leveled up our two-handed and we leveled up at the same time. That means I get to do this. And I get to buy this if I wanted to. Yeah, I'm using a battle axe right now. I've been using a lot of battle axes. I don't know why I don't have that yet. Alright, we can go up. There's a left. We're going to the left. Alright, let's head up now. See what's popping. Guys, I have a lantern on right now. Can you not make it any brighter? It's messing with my game. Cut these down. No. Flute! Guys, there's a flute. Not guys, we're on. Oh no, we got a skeleton. Handle this skeleton. Oh shit. Throw all the ore. I need to give something to Serana. What in the hell? Come alive. No? Who shot at me? Was it you? Oh, is it up there? Die, bitch.
Knew I heard something.
I don't even know what's going on anymore. Just being attacked. Oh, shit. More closets? Don't mind if I do. I really want to play Fallout New Vegas, but, like, I want to get through this Skyrim play. We still got a long way to go, but we're going to get through it. Maybe I'll start, like, New Vegas up once we finish off some other series. I don't know. I feel like it'd be too hard to do both at once. We'll see. I've been really in the mood to play New Vegas. But I don't want to end any playthroughs. So I'll just keep, hard at it. I'll stay hard. This is the longest fucking area. Why is this taking so goddamn long? Why is it like making noises like I'm discovering shit? I'm not discovering anything. Let's use our shortcuts. What's going on here? I don't. Okay. And this? Oh, hey. Everyone chill out! Bash him and run. Work to perfection. Dude, these guys drop ores though, which is dope as hell. Oh! Might need that. Hello? Who?
Who's there?
Bitch! What a fight. What a fucking fight. Am I almost over encumbered? Yes. Yes, indeed. Are we here? We're here. Thank God. A whole lot of fucking shit. Journal. What's your mom's name? Valesia. Valesia. The true nature of orcs. Oh, man. Nah, hold on. I'm gonna get that. I'm about to read that in my off time. Okay, what else is there?
This place. This has to be it. I knew she was deep in the necromancy. I mean, she taught me everything I know.
Whoa.
But I had no idea she had a setup like this.
If you don't mind.
She must have spent years collecting these components. And what's this thing?
Yeah, I hope she doesn't mind. I can sell that. Oh, wooden ladle.
I'm not sure about this circle, but it's obviously something.
Blood. We need blood. Shit, that was a quill?
Let's take a look around. There has to be something.
Here.
Journal.
Yeah.
Let me take a look at it.
What is this soul cream?
I only know what she told me. She had a theory about soul gems. That the souls inside of them don't...
Uh-huh.
The soul cairn is home to very powerful beings. Necromancers send them souls and receive power. My mother spent a lot of time trying to contact...
Okay.
That circle in the center of the room is definitely some type of... If I'm reading this right,
okay.
There's a form... A handful of soul... Oh, damn it. We're also going to need a sample of her blood. Which, if we could get... Anyway, enough of that. Oh, definitely. Mother would have plenty of those materials in her laboratory.
Okay.
You just need to find them.
No, I didn't mean to pick that up. Alright, I'm ready.
Then the rest is up to me. Are you ready to go?
Yep.
I'm not entirely sure what this thing is going to do when I add my blood.
Yeah, let me...
Of course.
What can what I ask it? You?
I've been asking myself... She was so sure of what we did to my father. Possibly. I guess she worried about me. About all of us. Yes. Are we ready then?
Yep. Let's do that.
Alright. Here
goes. Alright, I like your gauntlets. I gave her those gauntlets. Because I was over encumbered. No, I obviously get them because I'm a good person. I don't know how long this episode's been going, but I'm guessing we're gonna end off soon. Pretty fucking sweet, dude. That is pretty fucking sweet. Hold on, I'm making a hard save. Before I venture forth into fucking hell. Abandoned prison. God damn, that's old. That's when we had a wolf meat on our team. It's sucking my.
Are you alright? That looked painful.
It was.
Now that I think about it, it's hard to describe. The soul cairn is, well, hungry. There might be. Vampires aren't counted among the living. I could probably go through there without a problem. Not your first choice, I guess.
Maybe. I don't want to become a vampire.
We could just pay the toll another way. It wants a soul, so we give it a soul. My mother taught me a trick or two. I could partially soul.
Yeah,
it would make you a bit weaker when we travel through the soul cairn.
Yep.
I'm sorry. Just know that I know that better.
Not becoming a fucking vampire.
Have you made up your mind?
Partially trap me.
Are you sure? You'll remain mortal. But you'll find yourself weakened.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I know this is difficult. I'd never do anything that could hurt you.
Console command. Let's go.
Thank you. Let's not waste any more time.
I just want to go in there already.
I promise to make this as painless as possible. Hold still.
I can't even move. Holy purple colors. Hello. I'm weaker. Locate Valkyria Soul Husk. Hello. Who are you?
At least the pain is gone.
Shut up, bitch. But yeah, I'm gonna end off the episode here. Some weird purple things flying around. This area looks sweet as hell. Hopefully we can get that horse while we're here too. I'm talking too much. I'll see you guys next time.